So who is Jesus? Jesus surprised his world with who he was, giving all a glimpse of heaven and a touch of the holy. He must have left a lot of people with a lot of questions and a deep desire to find some more answers. Join us this morning as we hear his words from the book of John and discover who he can be in our lives. So long ago, the light must have seemed rather dim and flickering. Jesus is the light of the world. But what happened to that light when Jesus died on the cross? What happened to the world? The time between Friday afternoon and Sunday morning must have seemed dark indeed. But Jesus' light existed long before he was born on earth. And nothing humans could do could ever make that light go out. Jesus was alive that first Easter morning and will remain so forever. His light will always be with us and will never go out. He will always shine into our world if we simply ask him to.
I am the good shepherd. The good shepherd lays down his life for the sheep.
What was
shepherd, sheep just don't know what to do. Sheep need guidance. Sheep need care. Sheep need someone to help them find enough grass to eat and shelter from the storm. Sheep are not known for their high intelligence or survival skills. And sometimes it just doesn't seem that sheep have much going for them. One sheep or 12 sheep go by the same name. They almost don't seem to exist in an independent world. Yet, the shepherd cares for them, feeds them, and looks after them when it sometimes seems that they are more bother than they are worth. That's just what Jesus does for us. Cares for us, nurtures us, corrects us, loves us, and gives us a reason to be. Sheep certainly aren't glamorous or trendy. You probably wouldn't find them on a top 10 list of best all-time pets. But with Jesus as my shepherd, I am very glad to be a sheep.
I'm the way and the truth and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me.
If you need to know the best driving route to Seattle, the exact text of the Declaration of Independence, or where to find the complete works of C.S. Lewis, all the information is only an internet link away. Information has become our specialty, our hobby, and our lifeline. Walk into a bookstore and you can find a manual for anything from herbal remedies to small engine repair to the perspective of thousands of folks willing to tell you the correct way to grill food, furnish your home, train your dog, and align your value system. And yet we are sometimes confused, lost, struggling, and alone. It seems as if we are wandering aimlessly without being sure where to turn. It's as if we aren't sure if the route will get us where we need to go before we are hopelessly sidetracked. And there's no global positioning device to point us in the right direction. But then there is Jesus, quietly and gently leading us home. He's showing us the way to the only place we ever really need to go. Right to the heart of God. Let Jesus be your way, your truth, and your life today, and you'll never be lost again.
5:26.
I am the leader, and the light. He who believes in me will live even though he dies. Will never die. Do you believe this?
Jesus is indeed resurrection and the truth and the life and the bread and everything that we've talked about today, the shepherd of life, because Jesus Christ is risen today. Everybody say that together. Jesus
Christ is risen today.